Mr. Vince Hill.
This guy, we've known each other for 15 years or so now.
And this is a different Phil Hinton from the one that used to thank you for me 6 years ago. I can't believe it. You know, I mean, in those days before he came over here, he used to play piano for me brilliantly, as you've seen tonight. I mean, he just did. But he was always the accompanist, the backroom boy, never a performer. And the last time I came over here, and when he introduced me, I was behind that door, then I didn't know what was coming. You know, because we're us in the afternoon, he'd done all this, you know, with the chat, I don't know what he was going to say. Jokes to the folks. What? Not only that, but now he's doing cabaret. He shows. I taught him everything he knows. It's like a Rottweiler. You train him, you raise him, 5 years later, they kill you.
You
something. I don't know where it came from. I don't know where it came from, the music, but it's written by Gordon Jenkins. We did a lot of stuff, wonderful stuff. One of my favorite arrangements, did a lot of wonderful stuff with Frank Sinatra, you know, didn't they? I used to think that I was too young to sing this song, truly. But now, as I look around here tonight, in the nicest possible way, as I look around here in this room tonight, I think when you hear the words of this beautiful song, if I can remember, because this is the first time, it's the first with this song tonight. I think when you hear the words of this song, you'll know what I mean. As I approach the prime of my life, it seems I have the time of my life. Learning to enjoy at my leisure all the simple pleasures, and so I happily concede. This is all I ask. This is all I need. Stay a little longer by the lonely sea. Children everywhere, when you show that bad man, shoot at me, take me to that strange enchanted land. Grown-ups seldom understand. Wandering rainbows, save a little color for my heart to hold. Stars in the sky, make my wish come true before the night has flown and let the music play as long as there's a song to sing. And I'm spinning. I will stay younger than 1928. December 28, 1928, to be exact, at Zeeland Theatre, Broadway. And it was a show called Showboat. It's just enjoying a nice little run in London that didn't get to see it, unfortunately. Just wonderful music. By Jerome Kern, of course. All the greatest writers that got out of gratitude. I know you know these songs. You want to sing them? Please do. Why do I love you? Why do you love me? Why should there be two happy as we? Can you see the why or wherefore? You should be the one I care for. I'm lucky for you. You are lucky too.
I To me,
song. I mean, other than that, otherwise, I forget this one. Roses are shining in the hush of that silver hill. Roses are flowering in the with the summertime. And our roads, they may be far apart. Ah, but there's one rose that dies on in Picardy. It's the rose that I keep in my heart. Before I step out on this stage tonight to sing a song or two, well, I tried to think of something new that I might do for you. So we put these songs together, and they may get you in a whirl as you try to figure who some what in our tribute to the girl. Thank you. situations must go wrong. But this has never yet prevented me wanting far too much for far too long. Looking back, I could have played things differently. We'll be right back.
starts to rain, it begins to pour. Without an umbrella, the sun to sin. I feel a shiver run up a spray. Thank you.
desperately in love with her for a very long time. This has been really great. You were wonderful audience the last time, that's it. I wasn't quite cool last time. I'm happy to see word of mouth. And it's a, you know, you've all brought your friends because I asked you to the last time. That's really wonderful, and I thank you for that. How could I leave you tonight without paying tribute to the man who almost single-handedly has put the British musical on the world stage? His career started, oh, I don't know, 25 years ago with a little insignificant show called Joseph. His technical three codes. All these songs go through the years from when he started then, more or less, to where he is today. These, I hasten to add, are only a handful of the songs.
Love changes everything.
so well. And there's no denying that I believe each word from lips I adore. Was I fooled to feel that our love was real? 'Cause this to me, I'm sure you know, was more than just a great big show. The show is over now, and the song is ending. And I